I don't know which is funnier, the situation or the guy's laugh at the end.